Hopefully you've begun to notice a pattern for how we deal with integrals involving sine of x and cosine of x. First, we look at the power of sine. If it's odd and positive, our goal is to use substitution u equals cosine of x. We want to save a du equals sine of x dx and convert the remaining factors to cosine of x using the Pythagorean identity sine squared of x equals 1 minus cosine squared of x. If the power of cosine is odd and positive, then our goal is to use the u substitution u equals sine of x. We want to save a du equals cosine of x dx and convert the remaining factors to sine of x using cosine squared of x equals 1 minus sine squared of x. If both sine of x and cosine of x have even powers, then we need to use the half angle identities. These are sine squared of x equals 1 half times the quantity 1 minus cosine of 2x, or cosine squared of x equals 1 half times the quantity 1 plus cosine of 2x.